Hello, welcome. Today we can play this game. But again, I say it. I hope you enjoy. Today, I speak. I remember what the for one of what was it? Fun felt. Fun of you. Need more iron. Iron required. What one do you need it? Two. $500. Continue, it's a 600 iron. I found out this. Why did I not do this? Halfway. 30 of these. Down to 500. Did they go? They are about. $180. Halfway, nearly halfway. I'm taking it home. Taking a hole. Resting, mining, surviving. Thirty of these. Halfway. I don't believe I have bad enough. I need cover. Running from place to place. 30, 80, 90, 80, 80, 90. It's like it fits. Oh, a lot. Now, where is the coal? 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 I believe this way, but it's far away. I have to choose this direction. Maybe halfway. The water was not deep enough. Running, running, running. No iron. Make it. I forgot the most important part. Still with the mine. Bye. I made it. Ish. Back on down in the midst.
Attention, your brain's operations are outside typical parameters. Time spent daydreaming will be deducted from your sustenance budget.
Why? Need concrete, I think. Is the watch turned off? Okay, we gotta think about how to transport the water. First, build it up. Build it. Maybe build it. Who knows? Me, I'm in a bit. For a while. Depending on how many times I have to run back. Definitely meant one time. I'm back at you.
That may indeed be water. Try submerging your arm. If it does not dissolve, that will narrow down the range of possibilities. Or you could just pipe it to a coal-powered generator and see what happens.
I know, it works.
Interesting, most pioneers already had coal power set up by this point, because they understood their responsibility to humanity. Adjusting pioneer attitude metrics. Reminder, coal powered generators require coal.
And water. Coal and water. That's no item on hand. Yes, have to run back. Someone catch me. Yes, later I built an elf. It's there. After automated power. Not before. nearly back at home base for the hub. One thing, let's use this one. Check the screws. Make that sound. Get it off my base. All of the power cable, maybe. No, all of the beach. Run them all.
Fix-it pipelines can contain any fluid, including the water necessary for coal-powered generators. Note, water does not flow upwards by itself. While water extractors provide some lift to truly defy gravity, consider the use of pipeline pumps.
Water input confirmed. Geronimo! Thank you. Need more iron. Maybe put right enough. Good, thought about it. Accidentally. What we're called our area. The power area, maybe. I'm back. I'm back. I would have not got another whale out. Wow, that is harder than left, no, right. I will have the Norway. Very annoying. Ah. haven't seen it. Oh, because I come to a... Maybe 6 seconds. On every 2 seconds. About the same speed. You know? I forgot a thing about, definitely not have the item. Twenty-four hours. Like 24 Adam. I suppose. One of those, and one of those. Faster. Makes four every time during the next play.
Milestone reached. Fixit would like to remind you of your contractual obligation towards efficiency. Recreational use of belts and lifts does not count towards work hours and will put you on the list. Stay efficient, don't disappoint Fixit. Power slugs extract latent energy from their surroundings to sustain themselves. By tuning the object scanner to the particular potential energy signature, it is now able to locate them against the background environmental static.
Extra Tal. SpaceX. I made a shortcut. Need to fix that. One of these innovators ran out of water. Hvor mange er tænd? Back to the generator. Dark Power for 2 seconds. On water. Fully on water. On water every second. How much water do you use per second? 4 seconds. I was stabilized. Back to base. No, the default. Better. I mean, see you next time. Goodbye.